This move can be performed either from a stationary dribbling position or dribbling towards your defender aggressively. From an upright position, drop down quickly into an athletic stance and simultaneously perform a tight in-and-out dribble to freeze the defender. This should put your defender on their heels. As soon as you complete the move, gather the ball quickly as you raise up to shoot.